I should plug in my phone. I should plug in my phone. Oh, I don't have a face cam. I shouldn't have a face cam on when I play this game. No face. Sorry, face cam. Love you, but no. I forgot. I'm a little cat boy.
Shall
face
we
cam.
Then?
Face
Ready
cam
when
just
you
cover
are.
stuff. Okay, I was getting the last of the. Last of the. Cyquest here. There's so much stuff here. So many side quests I could go do. Oh, I can go through here now. Oh. That's cool. Oh my god. This is not a good start to any video. I keep sneezing. I apologize greatly. Oh, there's side quests here. Like, I want to finish the game, and that means going back in time, going forward in time, and going back. Oh my god. But side quests, I want to do them. Get them. Oh, I'm so torn. Sneezing. Crazy. Where's the car?
Knocked. Overhead.
No. Auto. You know what? Manual's fine.
Here we go. Seatbelts, everyone.
How do I adjust this camera? I haven't played this game in a bit. That's how I do it.
Now then, let's start from the top.
So how about a breather?
Okay. First off, let's stop being a catboy, because it's fun. But I don't want to be a catboy anymore. Second,
looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
I want to call Umbra. Return to the present. Although I could do stuff still in the past. it wouldn't hurt anything. I should do more stuff in the past. There we go. Look! Suddenly we grew a beard! What was that? Yeah, are there any, like, side quests here? I have no idea.
I'm more than happy to tell you everything I know. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Welcome.
Oh, you only asked potion.
Come again.
Regalia still in one piece? Where is the regalia? Are we taking... no? Okay. That.
Fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Oh, okay. So maybe I should have done all the side quests and stuff, and then came back, because this might be the end of the game. Although I might do the DLCs. I might. Maybe. I should. Maybe I'll just start playing this game from time to time. 100%ing it. I don't know. I don't know what my plan is. This has been a long game. I feel like it's been a long game. Maybe it hasn't been as long as I thought it would be. But, it's a long game.
Home sweet home.
Yeah. At long last.
What have we been waiting for?
Sure is.
Are you with me?
Of course.
You bet.
Until the very end.
It's time to finish this. Once and for all.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
Yeah.
You better lose it!
Yeah.
Well, here we are. Yeah.
That's the way!
Hey!
plot together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
I'm surprised we haven't seen any Glaives around here.
Why would we?
Because they're doing reconnaissance, dealing with the demons as they go.
Their base is up ahead. Come on.
That's a big scary monster. I should have stocked up with more potions. I didn't think about that. Hopefully there's a spot I can do that.
All in bullet time, baby.
Nice one, Bronco.
Can I do the thing? Oh, it turned into a frog. I didn't think it would turn me into a frog. There we go.
I got this. My pleasure.
Let's do this. Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
You've got this.
Time to say goodbye. We're done here.
Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
Kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors near.
Game.
Bullet time, baby.
You silly thing. I wonder. It does kind of work.
You don't seem as jumpy as before.
Maybe I'm just better at hiding it?
Maybe.
Nice try. We needn't waste more time.
There we go.
Glad that's over. Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Let's see here.
Marshal!
You got senile or something?
Let's all get up there.
There's so many of them!
Tell me about it.
I didn't realize I was using the ring. Well, I'll just keep using the ring. It's working, so.
Glad you made it back, Highness.
Glad to be back.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So, what brought you back to Insomnia?
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order. Huh? For the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne.
Oops. Did he even know where I was?
Stationed just up ahead. It's just about the only place we have left. Come on.
Good news, everyone. Your king has returned.
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
Please.
Your Highness, for many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, you've done well these 10 years. And I thank you. You've done so much, all for my sake. Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side. For the light, and for the future of our world!
Yeah! All hail the King of Light!
All hail the King of Light!
You're so happy to have him back.
Yes, but none more happier than us.
There's side quests here.
My liege, I have a request from Ms. Aram.
You mean Cindy?
Yes. She was hoping you would help her unearth some special machine parts from the city ruins. We've already deployed one of our glaives to the designated area. They're not much for conversation, but rest assured, when it comes to combat, they're more than capable. I've marked the location on your map. All that's left is to rendezvous with the glaive and begin the operation.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Here, take this.
A key?
Could I? That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect. So, what's next for you, Marshal?
Lots of Imperial stragglers left. Thought I'd clean them up.
Need a hand?
Looking to earn yourself a favor? If so, you're more than welcome. Just tell Yosef when you're ready.
Okay. Get the beat up Imperial spies. Or not, well, fellow Imperials. Not fellow Imperials. Enemy Imperials. Imperial commanders. I don't know what I'm saying.
Mr. Argentum? I've heard you're quite the savvy cameraman. Could you help me with something?
With what?
Well, a group of us were trying to take some pictures of the Crown City as part of our reconnaissance work. Unfortunately, the demons were too much for us to handle, so I was hoping you might be able to go out and snap some shots in our stead. You wouldn't mind, would you?
Not at all. Leave it to me.
Okay.
Hey, about those photos. Would it be okay if I helped? I want to see the state of the city for myself.
Sure thing. The more the merrier.
Let's get a decent amount of potions here. Gonna get expensive. Oops, I hit the wrong button. So annoying when I do that. There we go. Something like that. It's like food and stuff. I know, it's the same thing. They're identical. I know, this one's the weapon one.
Get a few more scars while I was gone?
Wouldn't be much of a shield if I didn't take a few hits.
Think you can take a couple more?
It's my job. I'll take as many as you need me to.
And
never thought I'd find myself asking you for help.
Sorry about that. Distractions.
Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait.
I thought I got the key, didn't I? Or do I need to have the right quest equipped? Who in the hell is Yosef?
Never thought I'd find myself asking.
No problem.
Can't wait.
Are they like above me or something? Is there an above? I'm just stupid. Maybe there is an above. Maybe I am just stupid. I am just stupid, got it.
Name's Yosef. Pleasure. Our objective is the annihilation of all remnants of the Imperial forces. Several of the Empire's bases located around the city remain operational. The Marshal is scouting these locations as we speak. You can begin the operation once you rendezvous with him on site.
Roger.
Well, best of luck, boys.
Okay.
My humblest apologies, but this area is on lockdown at the moment. Literally, that is, it's locked. I would open it for you, but I seem to have misplaced the key. No, I had it with me back at the station.
Uh-huh. There's a Moogle over here! Look at the Moogle! Okay, let's go and destroy Imperial bases then. Oh. I heard creepy crawlies. I see creepy crawlies.
That's right. Nice to meet you. No time for confidence.
Yeah, we got work to do.
Alas,
on it.
That's the way.
Creepy crawlies dealt with.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crown city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Noctis.
What?
It's the same war your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy, dearest. Do you like it?
You sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
I wasn't planning on heading for the Citadel. It didn't work this time.
All in bullet time, baby.
I'm impressed.
Oh, that's because it's two of them. Right? Yeah. Not quite what I was trying to do. Still not quite what I... Oh, that's why. Oh, I can summon. Wait, no, I want to do that. Did I get both of them or just the one? I got both of them.
Takes a lot out of me.
That's not what I wanted to quite do. There's gonna be a lot of demons around, isn't there?
No room for error.
It really does not want to work.
Ready for this?
Nice work, buddy.
My button does not work as well as I wish it did. Oh, it's dead. I didn't even realize.
Catch some Z's here.
So, it's a spot worth taking note of.
Huh. According to the map, this should be the spot.
Then let's hurry up and get to work.
I'll rest down here.
You and I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
Ready to go.
As are we.
So you must be the glaive she was talking about.
I feel like I know you somehow.
I also vaguely recall making their acquaintance.
Were they this talkative last time we met, too?
Not sure, but there's no point dwelling on the past. Right now, we're on a mission.
What?
Miss it? Well, I think we found all there is to find.
Not even gonna try and mess with you. If it would work.
Well, here we are.
Why is that not working? Oh, I guess we're a lot stronger here in the end game. I was scared I was gonna get messed up. I hear bugaboos. I hear creepy crawly bugaboos.
Time to say goodbye.
Ow. Where'd you come from, little guy? There's a bot kitty in my room. Where'd you come from? Hold on. Which one are you? I don't know which one you are. You're cute, but you're not going to be in here. You little sneaky? Sneaker, stinker, stinker, son? Mom, you left one. Okay. Apologies for that. Why did you just spontaneously jump? You silly glaive. Silly, silly. I spontaneously jump because the X button doesn't work. Yeah. I hear scary sounds. I don't like it.
I think we found all there is to find.
Scary sounds are justified. Oh, is this supposed to be the 10th one?
Found one.
I bet it was. There we go. Now to find those batteries.
Got quite a collection here.
One more. There it is.
Got it.
Is that it?
Well, that should be all of them.
Ooh, I can't wait to see what Cindy's planning to do with them.
I've no doubt it'll be something special.
We'll find out soon enough.
Okay, let's report back to base camp. We'll do that later. Let's go beat up some bases. Base looks interesting.
Well then, let's move out, boys. Good. We've made it in undetected. You're coming with me, Your Majesty. We'll take them down without being seen.
Okay, but what if we are?
Then we give them everything we've got.
Okay, so it doesn't really matter, it sounds like.
One step closer to completing the mission. Keep your eyes on the target. At this rate, we'll be done in no time.
How does this guy not see me?
This raid will be done in no time.
Well, he's dead now.
Good work today.
Just how good was I?
That was it?
Far better than I anticipated.
That was easy. Kill five guys. That's all that was left in the base, apparently.
Mission complete.
For now, I'm going to scout our next destination.
See you there.
That's the mission. Go kill 5 guys. Nice and easy. Okay. Which one's closer? They're equal distance. I don't like this.
I would like to wrap that up more quickly.
Too many wily demons.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Ready to go? Good. The Empire is using this facility to store their arsenal.
Sounds like an important tactical target.
What's our plan?
We charge in through the front gates. Pretty cut and dry.
Just the way I like it.
Okay.
All together, men.
Yes, do
this
again.
Way,
come on.
say.
Woo, mission complete.
One more down. And one more to go.
We'll bust that base in no time.
I can't, like, call our chocobos, can I? No. I didn't think so.
Let's do this!
Oh, yeah!
Trying to tame the crab. This is level 72 enemy? Holy crap. I did not realize that. I'm gonna get it. Got it.
Yeah. Maybe the King of Kings really is as almighty as they say.
That took a lot, but I did it. Really proud of myself that I did it. That was a level 72 enemy. Another sub and it's fine.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
Battle done.
Takes a lot out of me.
I'm sure it does. I'm sure I've already passed through all the spots I was supposed to take a picture.
This mission's going to be tough, so I asked the Glaive to lend us a hand. Once they've completed their task, that'll be your cue to get to work.
Got it.
Are you ready? Then we better get moving. First, the Glaives will temporarily take the security system offline. That's when you boys step in and wipe out the enemy.
But what happens if we run out of time?
Good question. The system goes back online and the mission ends in failure.
So, the quicker we do this, the better.
You got it.
Oh, we're timed. Shit.
Let's pick up the pace. All together now.
Move!
That big swing does amazing amounts of damage.
With me, everyone.
Want some? On to the next one.
Oh, we're still going, okay.
Quit standing around, it's not over yet.
Oh, wait. Could I have done this in stealth the whole time? I didn't realize that. Oh, well done. Okay, good. I did it. I was a little worried there, but I did it.
Well, that takes care of the bases.
So do you think the Glaive will be able to handle things from here?
With the head start you've given them, they'll be fine.
And once they're done, Insomnia will be ours once more.
Okay, let's go get those pictures now. I really wish there was a way of moving quicker than just on foot. What's that? You know what? How well would my stream work if I unpause what I was gonna play next? How long will this take? It's a big game. We'll see how well my- I think it's already getting messed up. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Yeah, it seems like I fixed it right away.
They're persistent little devils, I'll give them that. I can be persistent too.
Oh, here we are.
Ignis, huh? Roger.
See ya.
Come on, let's move.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Sometime today, someday.
Pronto.
Okay.
Feisty little
devils. Oh, see ya. Smooth. It's not.
Now you
get up, lose it.
Any problems? Don't worry about it.
Come on, you little devil. There we go. Problem solved. Oh, it's another snakey. Oh, it's another snakey, but I don't think I'm near it. Never mind. Gotta go near the snakey.
Ready for this?
Oh, here we are.
Why the sneaky heal? How is the sneaky heal?
Not
on it.
Pretty sure the fights are optional. Yeah. But I like getting big chunks of XP. Oh, I have to manually take a picture here. This destruction? Or that destruction? I remember I wasted so much time to kill that one demon on the wall. I don't know which one you're talking... Oh, do you mean the wall demon? The, like, level 80 thing? Oops.
That one was picture perfect.
Hard to believe everything got destroyed so soon after we left town. That ceremony must have been a real mess.
Lady Luna Freya was lucky to have escaped the chaos with her life.
Yeah, it took forever to kill. Well, you managed it. I haven't even attempted to fight that kind of thing. I was told not to.
Sacrifices go to waste. We ought to rest up for tomorrow.
Gave me like 3 levels, expecting more after hour and a half though. Yeah, considering it's a level 80 opponent and you're most likely are like level 40 to 50, I would expect more too, but 3 levels is a lot to get all at once still. Honestly, I should probably be higher level than what I am, because my original plan was to do every single side quest before I got here, and I did not do that. Because I thought my content was getting boring and stale, because all I was doing was side quests. You never did a side quest? Oh, really? Missing out on some stuff, but only side quest I did was for that one chicken. That's fair. No, I did a lot of the side quests. It helps a lot. But there's still definitely a lot more that I should have done before I came here. The final boss is pain, I'm sure. Hello, demon. Let me ignore you for a bit. Can I ignore you? Hopefully I can ignore you.
Not you're doing amazing.
It's too bad this place has gone to ruin. There's so much history here.
One could argue history was made anew when the old wall fought off the Empire's demons.
Dad fighting at their side.
I'm like level 50 something or other.
Oh,
You know what? I'm gonna run past these guys. I don't want to fight them. I'm not in the mood. Dang, I do final boss at level 38. Wow, yeah, you were severely underleveled. Well, not severely, but at least 10 levels lower than what you probably should be. I feel like you should be at least a level around level 40-something, considering the enemies around here.
You've got this.
Of course. It's time.
Level 38 without doing a single side quest, though. That's pretty good, actually. That one OP armor, the maga check, this stuff, the Magitek suit. Yeah, barely used it, honestly. That's fair. Only if you were really struggling. I have used it once. And it was to... yeah, just beat up a demon real quick and get done with. Not gonna lie, once that thing happened to Ignis, I felt bad. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ignis going blind kinda sucked. Considering that it's a fight between him and Gladios to see which one is my favorite. Prompto's just Prompto. I like Prompto too, but it's either Gladios or Ignis that are my favorite.
Got a little cut off.
Oh. Plus, Prompto has that really sweet moment that shows up, and it's really sweet, and I liked it.
Got a little cut off.
Really?
Got a little cut off.
What?
Got a little cut off.
Oh. There we go.
What kind of guy do you suppose the Founder King was?
A rather special one, I assume. He's the first of his line to be selected as the Crystal's sworn protector.
Just think.
Oh.
Could have been hard to top that
move.
But I don't care.
No, you can fuck me up, and I know you can fuck me up. You know what? Ow. Is this gonna work on you this time? Didn't last time. Yes, it did. Honestly thought when I was first playing Gladius
no use hanging
would
around
get
here.
Severely hurt.
Indeed.
Yeah. Yeah, they could have honestly done more than just give him a scar on his face. An extra scar on his face, his forehead. Like, he could have lost an arm or something even more serious than that. I'm surprised any of these characters got severely hurt. I don't remember seeing that in any of these games. I also found the hard way. The ring doesn't work on bosses. Oh, that sucks. Oh, and that's also fair. Because the ring is overpowered as shit. But there's this one boss before the final one that is harder. I hate when games do that. Honestly, I'm trying to finish up this game, like, soonish, so that I can play Final Fantasy 16, or I might do the full Mafia trilogy, take a break from Final Fantasy quick, do the Mafia trilogy, and then go to 16. And then go back to doing 7. And 8. And 10. You want 16? Yeah, I haven't seen anything on 16. I haven't. I've had the game for a while. I just have not touched it yet.
With me, everyone.
I've got this.
My pleasure.
Let's do this.
Move it or lose it!
Nice work, Gladio.
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Don't worry, I got this.
There we go. Give me your XP. I was really expecting more.
Might be able to salvage the buildings without structural damage.
Yeah, with the cleaning.
List Olam's back to the gills now.
What was that?
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
But of course.
Oh. I've already killed you before. I don't really want to fight you again. Nope. I don't want to deal with that again. This is okay with dealing with.
Not I am
Bye-bye!
Want some?
No.
Nonetheless, beware.
I wish I could ride a chocobo or something, because walking everywhere is getting a little annoying. So I don't have the key to open that gate. Well, that's annoying. Okay. Can I... Go back to base camp then. Cause maybe then I'll get the key. I'm so lost. And I need to use the bathroom. Oh, I'm so lost right now. That is not funny. Oh.
Bring it on.
Well, this is all over. One thing at a time. Fair enough.
How do I get back under there?
down with this riffraff!
Gladio, let's do this!
Still works.
A good place to come when we need a rest.
Oh. I know how many keys there were. It'll work, so it brings us back to base.
Thank you for your help. The Glaive was elated to have been granted the honor of serving under the King of Light. They said teaming up reminded them of all those years spent fighting alongside their comrades.
Tell them the honor was all mine. I'm glad I was able to share the field with one of my father's Glaives. Late than ever. How have you been?
Good. Even better now, knowing you're safe and sound.
Yeah. Hope I didn't make you worry too much.
Only a little. I reckon my suffering ain't even half as bad as what you've been through.
Anyway, we got the goods.
Much obliged. You see, I'm trying to put together a machine that'll allow us to produce a lot of light without using a lot of energy.
Hard at work as always.
Just pitching in and doing my part.
You can count on me to pitch in and do my part as well.
Well, whatever you end up doing, make sure you don't keep a girl waiting this time, you hear?
I'll see what I can do. Anyway, thanks again. And send Sid my regards.
Aww.
Thanks to you boys, we're that much closer to making Insomnia Imperial free for good. You can leave the stragglers to us. We'll take back our home.
Okay, I need to go use the bathroom quick. And then we're gonna continue the story. I feel so much better now. Oh, I want to stock up with stuff. Oh. Oh. It's cherry mush. Oh. Okay, yeah, I want to stock up with stuff. How much money can I make? I thought I could make. Let's go do the story. Keep on running, don't want to deal with them. How do I get in there? Oh. I'm stupid. Take that, Cerberus.
That's one hell of a path.
Is it too late to ask Arden to call off his dog?
I'm afraid it is.
Marshal!
Mind if this old soldier joins you?
Not at all.
Good. You may be down, but you're not out. Get ready for round two!
Really? I have to fight it twice?
Let's finish it off.
No holding back.
That was a complete miss.
Goodbye.
Oh, I can maybe kill it without summon. I can summon just a flex on it, but I can... It's dead. That wasn't that bad. Marshall!
Hey, you alright?
Looks like even the immortal has his limits. I failed you, Highness.
That wasn't that bad.
You haven't.
It has been the highest honor to serve the two finest kings Lucis has ever known.
And I am honored to have fought at your side, Marshal.
Perhaps we'll meet again. Daybreak.
He's not dead, he's just so wounded now. He's like, I can't fight anymore. Well, at least he's not dead.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them!
And no way out of this, either.
Still, we can't just give up now. Luna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the Chosen King your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
Bit overkill.
Luna. Thank you.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Aww.
Talk about divine intervention.
After feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
They've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
They make funnies.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Noct, over here! Quickly, before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
I've already taken out a huge chunk out of him. Oh, I don't like the fire, though. Okay, there's gotta be an easier way of doing this, but he's almost dead. I did it. That was cool.
So even that wasn't enough.
It's time for the worst.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot!
We need to put this thing out!
With me, everyone. Okay.
got this.
Pathetic.
Go.
Feels like I'm just hitting air, and the flames grow hotter. Yeah.
What can we do to kill it?
I'm losing! Go back so it doesn't kill us!
Ignis!
Bronto's barely hanging on.
Get out of here! Get back here!
The flames never stop.
Burning super hot now!
Out in the blaze!
Fight fire with fire.
Are we camping today?
My own pair of ice imps. Nice.
At last. King of kings. The grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise. One that I intend to keep.
Da 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 da. Ardent, oh Ardent, I cover your butthole!
That was a most impressive performance.
You thought that was good? Wait till you see what we've got in store for you.
I'm giddy with anticipation, but I'm afraid you've one more wall to break through first. The old wall, the kings of yore. Oh, what fun it would be to watch those I revile most tear each other apart.
Come forth.
On our side.
Look out!
Sorry to say, but I don't have a choice. Let's go.
Three of us.
He's got awesome armor.
Don't worry about me. You're the whole reason we're here.
Move it or lose it.
I thought he did heal. How many bosses are there gonna be before I fight Ardent?
Indeed.
I wonder. Does this work on you? Yeah, well, I might, but I'm not doing it right. Oh, I don't know.
Gladio.
He's looking even fiercer than before.
Let's see if he finds his living up to his name.
Prompt him.
Work on him. He's not working on him anyway. Oh, when did I switch to Gladio? How did I switch to Gladio? Now his shield's down. Oh, went back up again.
Thank you.
still don't know how I switched to Gladio.
You disappoint me.
I would like to switch back, please. Stunning him or something. Oh, I see.
It is your shield through thick and thin. No matter what, I've got your back. Now and always.
Forgive me. My mind was not my own.
Prompt him to get anything because he was down. That sucked.
You okay?
Yeah. This shield's a little sturdier than he looks. We better keep moving. Come on.
I don't like what that sound was. I don't like that sound. No, I don't like that sound. No, 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 no. I should pick up tempered shield. That's like an item. There's a lot of stuff here. I'm sure it was an item. Okay. Probably would be good to give it to him. I need to stop getting distracted.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting.
Okay.
Company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Oh, wrong way.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Nah.
He'll save our legs the walk up.
I hear a dragon or a monster of some kind, and I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like the sounds that I'm hearing. I don't like it. It's gonna be the spooky dookies. I'm getting the spookies. I'm getting the jeebers scared out of me. Boop.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Gonna go kick his ass, gonna go kick his ass, gonna go kick his ass. I don't like this boss.
He's not looking so bad. Is it poison?
Do you work on you? Not the way I wanted to. You can't get me though. Into the void.
Okay.
Don't be fooled by her illusions.
Two options: kill or be dead.
Right.
That was a big miss.
You can't fool me.
Oh, we're gunning it, huh?
Someone got a little rusty. It's fine, partner. I'll do that to you. Looks like the tables have turned.
You can't fool me.
Wait, where did Prompto get an assault rifle? Why is he using that? Can I see the... Fuck is she?
You're mad.
Fuck this demon bitch! Get out of here! I don't like you! That's fine, I'm just firing a gun.
It's all me!
Is this an RPG?
Solid garments are all fitting for a king. Huh? My axe.
It very much is an RPG! Oh my god, I can't aim though for shit. She keeps coming after me. I would like to blow her up with an RPG, please. Fuck you. I missed.
Turn to stand by him.
Oh,
go forth, chosen king. Restore the light.
When did Prompto get all those guns? I didn't give him those. I didn't give him an RPG.
Take it easy.
What kind of friend would I be if I took it easy when you're in trouble? I'll be fine. Let's keep moving.
The next one must be for Ignis.
Guess we're in for one hell of a fight.
Stay sharp.
That was a waste. I did not mean to waste that. Oh man. Running out of shit, that's for sure. Oh, my foot's going numb. Shit was not fair. Oh, my foot really went numb.
Focus. One false step and we're finished.
Oh, I got confused. Oh, that was cool. Well, we have to fight it again.
I get the feeling he's not happy.
Yeah, or...
That's never fair.
He's gone berserk.
Oh, I hate being confused so bad.
Be careful out there. Shut it.
He got his ass absolutely handed to him. Compared to the other ones.
Not on my watch. You're up, Prompto.
My turn. Come on, Iggy.
No mercy.
That was cool.
Hear me, chosen king. The time has come to fulfill your calling and dispel the darkness from our world. Go forth, restore the light, and free my brother from his curse.
At my side. I know I will be ready for anything.
They're so dirty. So dirty. You're just dirty boys.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here on...
Not much farther.
Well, oh, I wanted to hear
shall
all
we?
That.
Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto... Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Is it every single one of my 140?
A shot of us in combat might be cool. No car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah, yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Can't beat that.
A shot of all four of us together.
Brutal. Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
That's the first group photo we took.
What is that?
That's horrifying.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Unocked. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
You. Meanie butt. Are these like puppets? No, they're real people. Interesting. Where did they go?
It ends now.
Where did thine demons go?
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
I don't have my friends!
So
this is scary.
But you are a second.
One step up! How long must I wait?
Oh, the game's lagging a bit.
Chosen indeed, chosen to die. Do you like what I've done for the world? I do it all just for you.
Ow! I don't like your death beam. Get your death beam out of here. Hey, does the ring work on you? Probably not. Nope. Why would it?
Is that really the best you can do?
Why are you so tanky?
In name alone, I'm truly disappointed.
Can't you do any better than that?
10 years, and nothing to show for it.
A gift for you! This is an epic fight. Did I get him? He dead? I think I got him.
A war of attrition, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless. You think 10 years is a long time. It is nothing to me. I've lived in darkness for ages.
How you would end it.
That was a pretty epic fight, I guess. As simple as it may have been.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
That was cool. That's the end of the game, isn't it? We're gonna do the thing with the crystal and win.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Jonah!
Ow. I entered a block scene? What? Why is this a block scene? Why is this a block scene? And it's just a black screen right now, but... It's the end credits! Why are the end credits a block scene? Oh, why is this a block scene? Oh. I'll be honest, this is probably copyright music, so now I have to talk over it. Well, it's the end credits. They're rolling. No one can see it. I'm upset about that. Won't be afraid. Won't be afraid. Long as you stand. Stand by me. Stand, darling, darling, stand by me. So I don't get copyright striked. I can't skip it. You guys can't see anything or anything. I'm so upset about that. It's so stupid. I can just skip it. I can skip it. I'm upset. That upset me. I wanted to enjoy that.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So, yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. What the hell is this so hard? I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
This is their last conversation around the campfire?
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. He spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say?
Oh, I don't know why I stuttered like that.
Do you guys...
What? Okay, you guys can see these end credits. Well, I'm not watching those. I'm upset about the better end credits. The sun came back up. Look, guys, it's the sun! It's gonna have a face of the Gerber baby on it. Ah. I don't know why I'm making fun of this sweet moment.
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Ah, it's that photo. Why did I pick that photo? I should have picked a different one. So we're both dead, right? Like, they're dead? Got our wedding. That makes sense now.
Thank you.
Finn! I got a Finn! Congratulations on completing the game. View your secure community from the archives, then share this record of your success with all your friends. What a terrible photo. Save completion data. Load this file to begin play outside the Citadel. You can also return to the past and explore Lucis. Cool, I guess. I beat a Final Fantasy game. I'm proud of myself. Sure, I didn't do as much as I planned on doing, but I beat it. I did it in 15 episodes. It's Final Fantasy 15. I did it in 15 episodes. I'm proud of myself there. That was on point. Oh. There's now a chapter. There's New Game Plus. You can't tell me there's New Game Plus. No, there's New Game Plus. I'm not doing New Game Plus. I will see everyone next time. This is... I beat it. I did it. I'm so proud of myself.